I really didn't know what I wanted to do when I left high school. My interest was fashion, so I still was on the fence about it. Like, I didn't know what I really wanted to do as far as what my emphasis was gonna be. I started off with merchandising major because I wanted to know the background. What is the background in fashion? Like, the business part of how retailers and big businesses make their money. How do they profit? This program is something that's new. It's something that's refreshing. It's something that new businesses and big retailers would like to see. It's very hands-on. I love hands-on projects. We get to experience searching and sourcing your products. The technology that I'm being exposed to is really different compared to, I would say, other colleges and other campuses, because it is something that can be incorporated onto our portfolio. It could be something that's very new to the industry, you know, so it will be very beneficial for us to learn that process. I really think that everything will help me open my own boutique and become successful one day.